Hi, everybody. I'm Orbert Davis, co-founder, artistic director, and conductor of Chicago Jazz Philharmonic. What you're about to witness is the epitome of diplomacy. It's a story about strangers becoming friends, political enemies becoming family. And it's all about the possibilities and the power of music. Our first experience in Cuba was in 2012 in Havana, a people-to-people research project. I didn't know much about the passion and intensity of Cuban music or the virtuosity of its musicians until we encountered a few students at the Universidad de las Artes. After a brief jam session, we knew we had to return, as we did in 2014, having no idea that we would be placed right in the center of history. Just as we started rehearsing with the student orchestra, someone informed us that something was happening between our countries right now. Our presidents were announcing plans to normalize the relationship between the United States and Cuba. For the rest of the week, every note we played had a deeper meaning, and a relationship was formed that will last forever. The next year, we were fortunate to invite 35 of those students to Chicago to perform with 45 Chicago Jazz Philharmonic musicians at the Auditorium Theater. It was a night that I will never forget. And we are honored to share just a snippet of that night with you right now. Please enjoy.